The sight of Pokémon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Beautiful attack! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Dialga starts to attack. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Mothib restored its health. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A beautiful attack! Rushing blow! It's down and out! Sent out. The Red Corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. That hurt. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Hit! That hurt! Hit! That hurt! Done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Mothim restored its health. The move fails. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Hit! That hurt! The battle is getting intense. Attacked by Future Sight! Didn't see that coming. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Big hit! It's down and out! Poliwrath is sent out. Mothim restored its health. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Mothim starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Swamped by Hydro Pump. It's down and out. Absol is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Slandum! It went down! Game, set, and match. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The battle begins! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Slam them! It's down and out! Darkrai is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Chinchou starts to attack. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it. It's down! Slowbro is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Darkrai starts to attack. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down! Espeon is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A beautiful attack! The battle is getting intense! Attack by Future Sight! Didn't see that coming! Slam them! It couldn't take it! It's down! Munchlax is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Sliced apart by Double Edge. It went down! The battle has ended. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.